Transcendental Meditation or Scientific Cogitation just don't match the revelation of the Holy Word of the Lord. Don't intellectualize it. Don't try to Easternize it. Just keep your Christian eyes on the bona fide Word of the Lord. Give all your pride to the Lord. He'll set you free. You won't serve Him out of duty. You will serve Him truly. And you'll know His love. Soon you'll come to the realization that the only kind of education you'll need is in the proclamation of Jesus our Lord.